Here, I should do it. And it does. Tell me I'm not gonna have to run all the way back to get his Robin suit, his ice Robin suit. So I can know the suit in there, but we need Lex Luthor's destruct cannon to get in there. So we're going to run all the way back to Perrin and get that freeze uniform again. Which is no big deal, but still, you know, you think they would have one closer? Either they do and I don't see it, or... Lovely. Where is he at? Figures. That's the only thing about playing, when you replay a story, is keeping these two together. I was about to say, why not? All that to open a door. Thank you. Where is he at? This is what I mean. It's next to impossible to keep these two together. Go. That's the only thing I don't like about the mechanics of this game. Well, if he's gonna make it that easy. Thank you.
Bat computer, remote tie-in.
Bat computer, remote tie-in, active.
Identify residual radiation.
Radiation consistent with energy signature of U.S. Defense Department project JSG-817, currently under development at LexCorp.
Well, I think we know who broke Joker out of prison.
Lex Luthor?
What would an upstanding presidential candidate like Lex Luthor
upstanding?
Want with Joker?
I've heard that Lex Luthor may not be so upstanding.
You might want to tell somebody. Election day is tomorrow.
He just told you.
There's been a break-in at Ace Chemicals.
Wouldn't be surprised if that was Joker's first stop.
Well, that was fun. A little confusing at times, but it was fun. We'll see you for our next episode when we go to Ace Chemical, it looks like. Have a good day.